I told them, you know, my coaches there at halftime, that we had been in a situation all year where Jasmine, China, Katie Colson, and Tierra Jones all got two fouls first half. That's four starters all in foul trouble the first half. So it was an adjustment for us. You know, we're playing with, you know, with bench players, and it was just different type of game.